2月13号，用钱。一，贪财为万恶的根源。提摩太前书6章10节。二，节约是一大收入。西塞罗。三，需注意小额之费用，大船之沉没，皆由微小之裂口。富兰克林。四，要养成节俭的习惯，免得放荡的罪恶临到我们身上。马尔顿。五，勤以得之，俭以守之。勤而不俭，无异于左手食而右手撒也。密尔顿。六，为人不知储蓄，则一生困苦，到死贫乏。富兰克林。七，由俭入奢易，由奢入俭难。张文杰。八，切忌接债，若接债则日日行利，穷得更快。杨继盛。 February 13th. Money. 1. The love of money is the root of all kinds of evil. 1 Timothy 6:10. 2. Thrift is of great revenue. Marcus Tullius Cicero. 3. Beware of little expenses. A small leak will sink a great ship. Benjamin Franklin. 4. We should cultivate the habit of thrift, lest we fall into the sin of indulgence. Orison Swett Marden. 5. Diligence makes money, and thrift keeps it. If you are diligent but not thrifty, it will be like you gather goods with the left hand but drop them with the right. Milton. 6. A man may, if he knows not how to save as he gets, keep his nose all his life to the grindstone and die not worth a groat at last. Benjamin Franklin. 7. It is easy for the frugal to become extravagant, but very difficult to reverse the process. Zhang Wenjie. 8. Never get loans. Interests will make you even poorer. Yang Ji Sheng.